Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to solve npm err code ENOENT, and also it has like no such file or directory. Okay. So the solution to this problem is really simple. Okay, first just minimize all the expanded folders. Okay, just minimize it. So as you can see here, currently I am having the main parent folder as React Practice. Okay, so it is C React Pro React Practice, and I am typing npm start present in this React Practice folder. So if I just now type npm start, I'll be again getting this error. Okay, the fact is that this practice is the main folder within which the node modules, public, source and all my .js files are present for React project. Okay, so in order to be more clear, I'll just go to the folder structure itself. So as you can see here, this is the React Practice folder, and inside this React Practice I am having my practice folder within which I am having all the necessary stuff for my React project. So the solution is really simple. Just come here to the terminal and type cd and the folder name within which you have your React files. Okay, so in my case it is practice. Okay, under React Practice it is practice. Okay, and just come here and type practice. So you need to be like really careful with the spelling. Okay, just hit enter, and now I am present in React Pro, React Practice and practice. And now if I just type npm start, I won't be getting any error and my project will be starting to run. So as you can see here, it's just beginning to run. And even if you get this error after doing this, you need to, I guess, install node modules. Okay, you would have forgotten to install node modules. So maybe like you can just try running npm install and after that just try npm start. And I hope this will probably work 100%. Okay, so that's it for this video. Mine's a program channel. I run tutorials in C, C++, many programming languages. So do check them, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.